Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the United Center. Isn't it wonderful? The 50th year of NBA basketball this year. And we are here to honor a team that lost only 10 games and won 72, the best of all time.
Tonight, we say to them, it was a spectacular season. Thank you from every basketball fan in the world for letting us share it. Thank you especially from the great fans of Chicago. Congratulations to the 1996 NBA champion, Chicago Bulls. Ray, let's get out the win.
Thank you, Commissioner. We'd like to start with the staff. The assistant coach, Tex Winter. Assistant coach, Jimmy Rogers. And now, your 1995-96 NBA World Champion, Chicago Bulls. The Vice President of Basketball Operations, Jerry Krause. Thank you. The team on the floor is always led by their leaders, the two captains, Scottie Pippen and Michael Jordan. Mike, I'd like to ask you to come out here and say a few words to the people, if you will.
Thanks, Johnny. Thanks, Commissioner. To all the fans here in the city of Chicago, on behalf of the Chicago Bulls, this year, last year, we plan on being back here in June. Thank you very much.
Can I have all the players now please come over and assist in raising the 1995-96 World Championship banner to the roof of the United Center.